Okay, everyone. It's a little bit rough, but still tidied up, which is basically the plan for today. You will have noticed a few of them. I've just chopped them off at the bottom, but there's one plant in particular that I just want to show you. See that? Nice spike, eh? That's an acacia. And it comes off, there are acacia trees here, so I obviously like to get them chopped back as well, because they hurt when they get you. So this little area is done. As much as I want to today, it's not bad. It's like not bad like it was, so it's just all manageable, so pretty quick and easy. What I'll do is I'll actually go up the left hand side of the driveway a little bit as well, and just give it a light trim also. So we'll just turn the camera up there. Hopefully the sun's not too bad for you all, and we'll just get that one done. It won't take long. Okay, so that's better. It's straighter and clearer. Maybe a couple of little stragglers, I'll tidy them up. So we'll move on to the next thing. So that's all done. A little bit of a mess to tidy up, but what I'm going to do is move into the center bit, like I said before, and I'll just give that a quick whippersnip and tidy up as well, because there's a lot of ivy in there.